Space-time can be warped and distorted, although it takes an enormous amount of matter or energy to create such distortions. In the case of the wormhole, a shortcut is made by warping the fabric of space-time. A wormhole is a theorized passage that creates a shortcut in space-time. Scientists created one in a quantum computer. The wormhole is created inside a quantum computer that teleported a message from one side to the other, and this could help scientists observe the theorized passages in real space. It would be a tunnel that connects two distant points, allowing things to travel quickly. Scientists created a holographic wormhole inside of a quantum computer. They sent a message through one side and watched it emerge on the other. While this tunnel is not through actual space, scientists made it by simulating two black holes in the system, one on each side, and used it to teleport messages. The holographic wormhole will be the first time scientists can analyze how the passage would work since the idea was proposed nearly 100 years ago. A wormhole is a type of bridge that could form when space-time is folded. Space-time is the 3D fabric that makes up space, which can be warped and distorted. The passage is described as a structure that connects two distant parts in space-time, acting as a shortcut from one to the other. And the points can be billions of light years away. While an actual wormhole would be powered by gravity, the holographic creation used quantum effects. The team used a qubit, the quantum equivalent of a bit in conventional silicon-based computers, and observed it travel to the next system. The physicists report that wormhole behavior acted as expected from both gravity and quantum physics perspectives. The simulations like this could help us understand how to combine those two concepts into a theory of quantum gravity, perhaps the most challenging and most important problem in physics right now.